Hello guys, welcome back to my third episode of Star Warfare. Now, I do not know how much time I have left, so if this does cut out, it is because of that, because the thing I'm using has battery, obviously. So if whenever it does cut out, I'll get new batteries in it, and the next episode I will tell you when it did that and everything. I'm sorry if it does cut out, because I know you'll be in the middle of a show. Why do I keep saying show? YouTube. I might be talking to myself with my guy, so don't be. Josh, shoot, I forgot. Okay, hold on, I gotta leave. So, I might be talking with my guy, like, hey, how you doing, and all that stuff. Customize, I do not need everything like that in my backpack. Okay, I need to change the pack, first of all. To this one. Even though this one has plus one speed and plus one gold, it has one less pack, I should say. I want to equip this one. Equipped. Okay, this goes in here. No. No. Yes. Yes. And then yes. No. And then I need to switch another one out. There. I have none of my explosive weapons. I don't think, at least. I cannot tell. Well, I can tell, it's just I don't want to tell. Hee hee hee, I'm lazy. Okay. So let's get started on our game. And last time I did preview armor and all that stuff, if you watched my episode, which I know some people like to skip episodes. So just zoom in on the latest episodes. Or, episodes that are better and everything. Right now I'm on the team that loses. Or is losing. Because they, like, whenever I join a game, it always does that. So close to killing him, and yeah, they just killed him. See, this weapon actually does turn out to be really good. I know it is really hard to aim at, guys, but I mean, it's easy every once in a while to heal with you guys. And I know this noise gets really annoying, so I'm not gonna use that. Darn it. I just died. Dang it, darn it, darn it. Well, at least I killed like two guys. No, I killed like one.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Attack!
I have my plasma gun. Why did you say plasma gun? Like plasma mama gun. Plasma mama? Mama mama! Stop being bad, you stupid human. Yeah. Hey, weird guy who's mixed armor. How about we actually work? No, because I'm terrible. Blah. Curse you. This is not my body. I'm the person who you're apparently making me shoot right now. Stop making me shoot. It is really annoying. No, I'm not gonna. Ha ha ha. Stop it. He's a machine gun. I don't care. Now let's get out my machine gun. Dun, 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 dun. And look, my machine gun sticks through the wall. As you can see that. A very short glimpse of it. Dude, look at how much health I have left. I have, like, none. Am I? See? I died as soon as one shot hit me. Because nothing would have saved me if only I had my revive things, which you'd only have to wait, like, 10 seconds. 10 seconds in order for that to come back. And 10 seconds is nothing. Pretty much. Except you just have to wait there and look at your dead body. Which gets really weird, and I don't know why they make you look at your dead body. You can just look at other players fighting. Why don't they do that instead of just making you look at your dead body? I missed. No, I did it. You're gonna die. Not for me, obviously. You're mean. Come back here. Oh. I tried to help. You should thank me.
Oh, so my thanking is me dying. Wow, that's just rude. Completely rude.
Someone rewards me with death. In the real life, if someone rewards you with death, that'd suck.
Dang it. Darn. I keep dying. Again.
Though, I think I wasted $2 million on this gun. Because honestly, it's not helping me. Which is actually really bad. Because I have like 2,200,000 coins at that point. And I totally just wasted them all on the stinking weapon. Nope, I'm not going to leave. I kept walking after that. I swear, these people. No. But I'm just going to stay here. I'm going to hide. I want to hide because I don't know why. But this episode will end because I don't think I have very much time left. But I can always shoot at guys who come up here, though. That'd be awesome. But I hate aiming because it's bad. At least I can aim through here, though. But then I can't see. Don't even think about coming back here. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna...
Why do I keep making all my episodes short? Okay, I'm not gonna end this, actually. Maybe about, like, 7 minutes I'm gonna end this. No, 8 minutes, okay? So, guys, we have 2 minutes left of this episode. I'm going to... Oh, and also, one thing. If, in the comments and everything like that, tell me if you want me to, do more fighting or do more, armor looking at. Because I can see that... Well, obviously, you guys are gonna say, more fighting, more fighting, more fighting, because it gets you... better, more coins, and then you can buy better armor, and then soon you'll become the top man of the world on Star Warfare, and that's specifically easy by playing more games. But I have school for 7 or 8 hours. I can never remember. I think it's like 7 hours. My brother thinks that it's, no, never mind. Okay, darn, I died again. I died. Look, my body's bending over. And he... It's like he's a... That's weird. That's actually really weird. Okay, I'm gonna quit that. I wanna do boss so bad, but I don't... I can't earn. I can't do that. I just can't do that. At all. I'm gonna create a game. No, I'm actually not. No, I hate free-for-all. Where's the one I love? Please show it. Where's microwave? Why do they call it microwave? It's not a microwave. Microwaves are not that big. We're in the same party. Cool. Two guys are on the same team. And at least one of them's me. Ha ha ha. See, you get it? Yeah, see? Don't you laugh? See? Don't you like it? See? See? Rude. Why'd I just... Now I'm not gonna earn any money. Look, no money. No money at all. I'm currently rubbing my face up against the back tripod. I really want to play a different game right now, but I'm not gonna. See, I told you I get bored really fast. See? That's why I don't skip episodes, because then you hear me saying something that's actually important. Not just me saying random things like, blah, I don't like this game. Oh, hopefully people watch the show, blah, 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 blah. I swear, this music and Clash of Clans music gets stuck in my head all day long. And I end up singing it in school. I just go, da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na-da-na. And my kids are like, what are you singing? I'm like, something random. They're like, what do you mean something random? I'm like, a game that I play all day long. And they're like, ha, you play video games all day long. And I'm like, dude, they influence you. Like, they show you that the more you play them, the better you'll get. And that just influences you. People out there who think video games are nothing. I'm actually, video games are actually pretty fun to do for me. I have Clash of Clans, which is an extremely popular game. Extremely. It's at 9 minutes right now. Dude, people, I'm not focusing on the time. Okay, so I'm gonna end this. I will see you on episode... Duh, I forgot. Next episode 4 next time. Okay, bye. I will see you next time on YouTube channel. Okay, I was just saying that. Bye-bye.